Hello and welcome back to my live stream of Deus 6. I think I've adjusted something a bit too much here. What have I done? Has that fixed it? I think it has. Since last time of playing, I've played with some settings to see if I could brighten up the gameplay, because I noticed, well, someone who watched my videos on YouTube noticed that it was maybe a bit too dark. So hopefully, it sorted it.
I've dropped you in an abandoned lot next to the base. There should be an old grate on the wall that you can gain entry through. Gotta get out of here before the sentries get suspicious.
So hopefully, you can see a bit more. I am back. No, right screen would help, wouldn't it?
To an abandoned lot next to the base. There should be an old grate on the wall that you can gain entry through. I've got to get out of here before the sentries get suspicious.
Okay, Jack, we will catch you later. Sorry.
Our buddy Vinny said to expect it. Think you can find out what's going on in there? Go for it.
Is FEMA really running the show?
FEMA and the Chinese? I don't like the smell of it one bit.
Me either.
His key will open the main gate. The guard just inside the main building entrance will let you pass. But don't expect any hospitality from the FEMA people.
Excellent. Thank you. For a no scope. We'll save it just in case. Nothing else got alarmed there, right? Oh, that's okay. Beautiful no scope again. Ha ha ha!
Sending you to Paris. Make sure he gets you the current residence of his associate, Morgan Everett. I do not have access to that information.
No.
What you got?
Can't see me in this corner. I'm not here. I'm not here. I will admit I've already done part of this because I realized that I started streaming and got a certain amount of distance through and realized that the stream had actually stopped, so I actually know the password for this. And it's so easy, look. Secure. and open. Off. Unlock. Open. I want that open? Yes, we do. I'll turn that off. That door, we need to open it. Thought I just opened. Close that door. Nope. Nope. That one. Close it. Log it. Nope. Not going in there. No. Nope. 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 We'll open that one though. We'll wait until we've got fully charged and then we'll make a move. I don't need that. I've got a big ass sword. And I don't need a 10 mil either. Then we'll save it. Right, excellent. Save. Before we continue down there though, let's have a look in the other building on the opposite side. Because I have already checked this. This is the same password as before. Off, unlock, off, and off.
Nail this guy and we all get a ball.
There's one. My other doors that are 35.
Hear that?
It's dented.
He's dead, that's why he is. Nothing really there. Nah. Take that shotgun though. What's that? An assault shotgun. Have I got any space? No. Damn. Maybe if I just organize this a little different. Do that. Yes. You already have enough type of this ammo. Rockets. Oh, and I picked up an assault rifle as well. I've got tons of space. Right, let's have a look in this area.
Hang on, I heard something.
No, you didn't.
Hold it!
Try taking the elevator to the top of that crane. You might be able to get the roof and enter the building through the air conditioning ducts. I didn't fall off that building, what are you talking about? That was just an action replay of what just happened. That was just a replay. That helps everything. Oh! Huh. Awesome. I love just smashing doors in this. I think this is the same area as before, is it? Yeah. Nope. 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 Be good progress so far. Save it. Oh, here's the ship. What's in here then? Oh, an elevator. Let's go up. Up. Up, up, quick, 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 quick. There.
Crane control. Sorry, you can't see that. There you go. Like I said, it's leading me to a secret way on. Let's have a look at these people out here.
Guy in a coat, I'm checking it.
Checking nothing out. Oh wow, this is shady. Let's explore this area first before we go anywhere. Must be an underground way, and that's where you come up. This gives you options. Left to have a look at the chat, and I just realized one guy's name that's in the chat. Your daddy loves me tart. That's an awesome name. Awesome name.
Hey, you're the guy Vinny was talking about, Sandra's friend.
Yeah?
We're 100% behind you. We want to know what's happening on the ship.
Me too.
Code to the ramp is 6655. It's that easy, but watch out for the guys on night patrol.
I will, thanks.
6655. That's handy. I'm surprised that camera never popped. Noticed us? Let's have a look up here.
There's the objective, the PRCS wall cloud. You should have no trouble slipping past the guards on the dock. They seem to be walking standard patrol routes.
They seem to be dead. Sorry, I didn't realize he was a good guy.
This is a heavily guarded building. Be prepared for resistance.
Nope. We're okay. We're gone. But what is that for? I'm never gonna jump across here, am I? Ooh! Jesus, I was close to edge. Save it. It's on the boat. Let's explore this deck first before we go anywhere. Let's go. I think I'm hearing people up there, but I'm not too sure. Chinese military.
Sergeant, is that you? Step into the head.
What? How did I miss him? See him there? I saw him.
Shh. Wait for him to move again. It's
dead. I've cleared mostly everyone here. Let's climb this bit. I'm gonna look up here before we go. Ooh.
What?
Can't see anything here. What's that? I hate ladders in this game, they're very tricky, I find. Oh, it's a little kind of like area for them to sit in. That's sweet, isn't it? Let's head inside.
There is another way to find Everett. He has a mistress named Beth Duclair. Remember that name when you get to Paris.
Bit soon to tell me that. I'm still in a boat. I seen the seaman. You know your aspect ratio is warped. No, I did not. Does it look bad or is it?
Huh. You in the coat.
What coat? I don't know what you're talking about. How do you know I'm in a coat if you don't know where I am?
Sorry, mister.
I don't know why I'm saying I don't know. Yes, I do know it's warped. I'm kind of trying to change the aspect of it. I don't think I did a good job. I was hoping if anyone popped in, we'd see if it looks okay, if it's not. It scales everything a bit weird. Does it?
Who am I hearing there?
You're hearing my sword in your ass.
Yeah.
that? Someone wants that. Don't need a knife. Let's have a look up the stairs first, I think. Run. Nowhere, I'm hiding under the stairs, don't know what you're talking about.
Forget it. Just the waves. Whoever that is, well.
Don't want a pistol. Stop giving me pistols. I wish there was a... You can tell them not to drop everything up. Drop everything, pick everything up. You? Have I got any upgrade packages? No. Alright, what was that? That was... Restock lockers downstairs would be great. You need to raise the bridge, right. Paper gun. I don't think I got the cold to the armory, did I? Let's go up. Hello?
Someone's there. I can hear you.
Kenny?
Whoever's out there, give yourself up.
I'm not doing a good job as being stealthy, am I?
Shh. Wait for him to move again. Nope. Just nerves, I guess.
So that's the command center. Captain's quarters.
Anybody else hear something? Who the? Watch yourself.
Oh,
this
shit.
One's dead. Remember the
briefing. I didn't push that button, did I? Right, you said you're going to rotate the security close personnel system. But, you changed yesterday, I'm not sure. 65678. Doesn't actually say what that's actually changing. Anyone out here? Well, there was like a box thing. Does this actually do anything? Right, what was that code I got? I got 65678. Is that it? 65678. Yes. Chrome 324. Excellent, excellent. So we can get into the armor now. Below decks key. He's out and captain. Okay. So. I think I probably just spelled that wrong. Yes, I did. I do apologize. A-O. A-O. Oh, H-A-O. Captain.